J-O.
Only to find ourselves.
Situations.
Only to find ourselves.
This life is unpredictable, don't know what to expect. Some aim at your neck, showing no signs of respect. That's why I wrote this, so you can share my vision. Crazy situations, we gotta make decisions. Like what would you do if you start getting money, and all of a sudden your best friend is acting funny? And what would you do if you was tired of being poor? Would you rob the corner store, hey, body on the floor? And what would you do if beef started while you're hooping? A nigga popped the trunk, grabbed the gun and started shooting. And what would you do if your dad cheated on your mama? Would you keep it to yourself to avoid the family drama? What would you do if you was unfaithful to your lady and the other girl tells you that she gon' have your baby? And what would you do if you and your boys did a crime and you got arrested and you're the only one doing time? What would you do if the cops wanted you to snitch? Would you stay G'd up or talk like a bitch? And what would you do if your man's girl was a slut and she was acting freaky, begging you to fuck? And what would you do if your boy slept with your wife? Would you go crazy and go and get the knife? Well, these are things that happen in real life. We talking like we real nice. All I'm saying nowadays, you better think twice.
Nowadays, anything can happen. That's why I watch my back. I can see the haters staring at me when I'm passing. That's why I watch my back. What would you do if it was you? You better watch your back. Say, what would you do? When I'm passing, that's why I watch my back. Then what will you do if it was you? You better.